Welcome at the 77th Rapali show. During the week, I will put some more videos on, like small videos I make to announce our concerts. And when I'm somewhere and I see something interesting, I have something to tell about, I also make videos for our patrons. I make longer videos especially for the patrons, and then I can even cut up this video to make a smaller, to the point story I want to tell you for everybody who's online. And empty. It's already weeks ago when we came back from the Dominican Republic, and it was great coffee. Those weren't beans, it was ground coffee. Somehow, some strange reasons, we could not get just normal beans, because all the things you saw were seen. They were attracting tourists to believe that Papa and Mama in this video really actually made this coffee and the chocolates for real at that place. It is a gold mine because they sell a lot of coffee, but I could not smell the coffee being actually burnt like made, and I really would like to visit a real coffee maker and get the beans. But it was good coffee from the Dominican Republic. I'm sitting halfway in my studio, and I got the camera almost on the other side of my studio because I put a tele lens on it, because I just want to change perspectives. I like to change cameras because every change you make makes you think again, makes you more creative. And this is not a big change, but I decided to put away my camera about three times as far away from the background with a small tele lens on my mobile phone from Moment Lenses, just to try it, just to see what happens. Focus, and can you read it all the way? The tunes you just heard are from this lovely album, Handmade, where Jarno's dancing. You can hear it on this CD, Crowley's Reel and Mountain Road, and it's on this double disc CD, right here. This is one disc, and this is one disc. Now I will shoot more videos than ever. We got a whole long list from all the videos I still have for you from the Dominican Republic, and I found some more videos. I shot so many videos that I didn't even know what I shot. The topics you can choose from for the next YouTube video, Still, the waterfall we visited, my day off, cigars and sugar cane, party videos, videos about the food we tried, and we got a special moment in a hotel room. Let's call this one Hotel Room Secrets.
Where will I wander and wander? Nobody knows. 'Cause wherever I'm going, I'll go in search of a room. Whatever the will of the weather, whether it shines or snows, 'cause wherever I'm going, I'll go in search of a room. I don't know where it's found. As long as the world spins around, I'll take my time. I'll savor the softness of summer, a wrap of when winter blows. 'Cause wherever I'm going, I'll go in search of a room. My time. Where will I wander and wander? Nobody knows. 'Cause wherever I'm going, I'll go in search of a room.
We've been in the Dominican Republic and we've seen boats, we've been on buses, we've been on an airplane, of course, to go there and to get there. And we're Europeans and we wanted to eat food, we wanted to drink something, and we also wanted to have a good time. And this makes a lot of litter, a lot of rubbish. These are the glasses, the beer everybody drinks, and I wanted to bring them to the lovely, nice guys with a nice transition from this garbage truck, and they were happy to take it. They don't separate anything, but what they do, they haven't got much to eat, so what they do, they take out the meat from the garbage and then put it in a different bag, take it home and eat it. This whole big truck you see is from only one day tourists going on boats, getting off boats, and it's all taken care of, and these guys did a wonderful job and I really wanted to thank them. Every place where tourists make a mess, they clean it up, all the beaches. I really wish that people in Europe would show other people that they love their job, they love what they're doing. And in Dominican Republic, everybody loved their job, and that's what I really liked about that country. more videos. So I'm now shooting with my phone, 360 degrees camera. I also ordered an underwater cage for it, so I can do 360 degrees underwater as soon as we get somewhere with water. I rediscovered a very nice small compact camera, put an ND filter on it, and I want to try to shoot cinematic, nice videos on the places where we are. And of course, I always bring a drone. I always bring DJI Spark with me to have drone shots, and on some special occasions also a DJI Mavic Pro. I also use it as a normal video camera very often, also for live streams. And right now I'm just using the iPhone with a special lens. I got a shotgun microphone, a long microphone. I got a long lens on the camera over there, so I can go farther away just to try out different things. I hope this is working out. Oh yeah, we got this t-shirt. Because I'm going to end off with a video about deep. Let's prepare that. I got everything. Yes. I got something nice here. First of all, I need to thank our special patrons, because they are paying $20 a month. They also will get a t-shirt. That's what I hope to do next week. I'm not, no spoiler alert yet, almost. I think I just did. Aukje Hoving, Bjorn van Rijzen, Erna Rapalje van Kraai, Lorna Wilber, Michael Witt, Nina Simon, Penny Carson en Simone Bone. Say it again. Simone Baumgartner. Thank you very much to all patrons from $1. To get all your names on the credit roll, I'm playing after this next video. All the $2 patrons to put your name on the next Rapalje album, LP and CD. For the $5 patrons, we got a nice download from songs every week and every month. And I'm sorry I did not put a special video this month for the $10 patrons, but I got an idea. I need to work on it one more week, a special one. And all the $20 patrons I just listed. When you put a comment on the YouTube video from this 77th episode from the Rapalje Show, then you can win this t-shirt. Rapalje Pilsner Deep Beer t-shirt. This is a rather small one. Maybe we got another one. And when you win this t-shirt, by just putting a comment on this video in the YouTube comment section below, you can win this t-shirt. We'll do a raffle on Tuesday on Facebook. Live stream at 8 o'clock at night, in the evening in Euro. So be easy and free and watch videos with me. Never forget to watch every Rapalje Show until the end.